What I've noticed about Los Angeles and California in general is that people are a lot more physically active, so the population tends to be healthier. Patients on average are a decade older than what I used to see in Texas. It is not uncommon for me to see a patient with advanced age who has a vascular problem that can easily be taken care of with minimally invasive procedures. Recently, I took care of a 94-year-old man who was diagnosed with carotid stenosis because he got dizzy playing tennis. So we ended up doing a carotid endarterectomy on him, and he had an unremarkable recovery. I think a lot of the elderly patients are often dismissed because of age. We've noticed that in California they're physiologically younger. So we recently looked at our series and we've done 25 TEVARs on patients who are 80 years of age or older, and the mortality, the 30-day mortality, was 12%. I believe patients should not be denied an operation based on age alone. We found that healthy patients who are older can tolerate an operation with results that are comparable to other patient populations.